Alright, good day and hello and welcome back to the Hardcore Solo Challenge on Valheim. We're on our second character. Let's just jump right into it. Where exactly we left off. Oh, I'd have to apologize for a groggy voice as I'd be playing at the end of my day and now I'm playing at the very beginning of my day. So I'm just going to turn down my volume a bit. Is it early in the morning before I get ready for my days of work? Alright. Oh, I know a few things. Okay. And so I'm looking for bow a bit more. We should do that. Need to get rid of those. We need a lot more bronze. That matter too. Yeah, because I'd like to upgrade those. And make a mace. And we need a fermenter. Alright. So, I can't save before I went to sleep. Is that what happened? Alright, let's sleep again, I guess. Oh, I got it. Oh, I got my running jump. Run, jump, and sleep. Good by doing hurdles. One of my favorite things to see. If only there was more. Wake up doing hurdles too. When there's more light in there. There we go. There's the day. To our tin, no correction, back to our copper. I make the no matter what, the bronze actor club is going to be way better. Sit down and hurt ourselves. All right, oh, this is a crazy one, that's right. That's so rude. Oh, he came down here with us. Perfect. Sounds like there's more around here, but no, my little cliff. I jumped horribly. Hope that's the last one. Anything else that comes this way? Hopefully it's a troll or something. Not because I want to fight a troll, but because the troll at least could help destroy the copper. If it has a tree. Come on. Can't believe that worked. One piece from it. Perfect. Right, unless we can just fall through, that's fine. Oh, come on. Whew. Dang. Thought I had all worked with that one. Hopefully this all comes down in one. Perfect. Right now, make sure I don't hurt myself. Any further? Here we have to go cut down some trees. We'll just be later. Alright, that's kind of cool so far. Well, that's a good amount of wood to be turned into coal, I should say. I'm getting ahead of myself. I thought I got it. I want to sleep normally. Excuse me. I put them away. This where I just had a few more. I know, I put them in and then I ran here. I have spare strawberry. No. Take the blueberries out. Let's see how much more we can get from this vein. Of course there's one floating piece. Isn't that breaking? I'm already full. Gotta be, yeah, stone. Nice, got that one. I'm gonna assume there's more hidden somewhere in here. And if I'm wrong, oh well. Is there one star waiting for us over there? Goodness. All right, that's pretty much it. This is something very deep. There's always the chance. Oh yeah, here we go. Just a few more would be nice, really. Yeah, any from that? Okay, got two. Three, four, ooh, four in time. Well, I guess that's that. Rather rude that the last bit of copper was only stone, but aside from that, and now we need to get some more tin and wood. That's where I put it. God. Okay, we need to do it 10. Oh my goodness, there's another one right there alone. Gotta. For the purpose that we're running out mushrooms. You're picking up mushrooms. There's either a nest or a ghost right there. Both. Well, I actually need the money. Aren't doing too bad. All the same though. Doesn't look like it's gonna be a very promising crypt. Certling core. Don't necessarily need it, but I won't say no. Alright. Got some money. Money game's good. Do I have plenty of room for some tin? Yeah, I'm going to. No. We'll keep the, bones with us. Just in case. I know I was running low after a few upgrades, so. Cool. Done. Nice little quick one. Oh, this will end. Oops. I'm assuming with this many around, there's probably a chest. No. We're not doing this. Don't need you. You. Anything else silly that I picked up? We want the thistle. Thistle. Take it. We can find one more, right? Right, game. Give us one more. Oh. You can give us another one, game. That's fine. There it is. See? Maybe you wanted to. And now the game's like, you have 5 pounds left. Go home. Okay, so I'm sprinting to the Black Forest. Well, I mean, we can stop off and get the thistle. Blueberries for it? Right, hole in the ground. Oh, we got some more carrot seeds that are bloomed. Looks like all. Where's I keeping my sterling cores? Right here, apparently. I need to make another kiln and another smelter, but we'll hold off on those for now. It's enemy. There we go, jeez. We already have a bit of reserve for fine wood. We can put away. Bam. Alright, let's get back to farming. I know I'm giving them plenty of space, but I have plenty of space. Completely empty. Box is completely empty. Let's go make some more bronze. And I think we're gonna have to go find some trees. So, her mentor was 5. The mace is 8. It's 13. Now it's probably another 5 plus 3, so that's 8. That's 21. Oh, yeah, nice to read that too, but hey, Sue Pants, how are you?
Why, up, Swarly?
Okay, you lay there and try to get some sleep. Amount of fine wood now. I don't think I've actually seen, yeah, we'll just go to the plane, or the, not the plains, and it's over here. More mushrooms. Back on track. Find wood. Thank you.
Whatever. Yes. Instead of pressing right click, I left click on the mouse, went over the symbol. That way I can keep it on the map without it disappearing. When I come across it the next time, I won't think that I haven't discovered it yet. Pickaxe. I need a little bit more of this. We'll put that away for now. Eight of these. Sure that I have the nine of these. Yes, I want 30 on me. I took out another 9, 8. I don't remember how much I needed that. Just grab that amount. 5 bronze. Yes, 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 yes. Alright, okay. Need to fix this house up a bit more, but should be able to build fermenter now. The process, no processable items, that's fine. So at least that tells us that it's not affected by its surroundings. Let's take these out. I'm gonna make some coal. Hey. You're supposed to be trying to sleep, remember? It is still very early in the day. Just throw the club in there for now. Thank you. Let's head for the workbench. Yeah. Okay. Gonna make up some more cooked meat before we leave. We can start exploring down towards the altar. We find a bunch more raspberries on the way. Mushrooms I have enough of, I think. We'll toss those back in. Seeds. We're not gonna go fight the elder right now. We're just gonna make our way towards him. Maybe even find the merchant, that'd be great. Because he'll sell me things. You can sit for another few minutes and then it's back to bed, okay? Teddy's going now. Okay, well, all the same, you're gonna have to go back to your bed. What we have there, we definitely have enough. This last bit of honey. And start making our way towards the stones, towards Ecthyr. And then we'll have to see. Looks like we can get right across the river there, towards the elder. Stop running into stones. Have to? No, we can choose to. We don't have to. See if the raspberries and the mushrooms have grown back. The mushrooms haven't. Neither have the raspberries, alright. Looks like it needs a boat. Yeah, because it's very far, that's what I'm saying. We need stuff for a boat on us. I'd rather not raft it, so. Need to make some bronze snails first. See if 20 is enough. It is for the boat. No, we need 80. More fine wood, deer hide. I don't have that much deer hide and resin. Alright, looks like we're hunting for deers and. Build more tin and copper as well. At some point, I should upgrade my bow. All right. Let's see. That one's full. I guess we want this one. We don't need much exactly. Actually, that's not true. Let's see, we need another 60, so we need 12 in total. I think I only have one back at base. So 11 minimum. You found any lately? Not really.
I love you. In here. That's what that's a weight spine. Wait. Got all this coal on me. Let's go get some coal. Not coal, jeez. Fucking coal, we're getting tin. Looks like there's plenty around here. A little bit more just to be safe. Stop sprinting through the black forest. Second that I remember that I need deer, hide, 10 of them.
What's your resin at? 30. Any more deer right around here? I'm sure we can find somewhere we were hunting, or where our portal was made. Let's go see about the tin. Alright. Mace needs 4. I don't have enough for 4. Oh, that's good. Alright. We need to find wooden deer when we're done here. Nice, that honestly might be all we need. No. Oh, the no stars are given more than the one stars. Ridiculous. Okay, there's 3 more hides. And 1 to find wood. cutting down this tree, but I'm also keeping my eyes on those mushrooms over there. Right now, I just need some deer. I don't think I've checked most of these out. I should check for bees while we're here. And then... they're slowing up. Well, the heavy armor, I'm not used to it. Not in there, but maybe the chest. There's some bees in there. Oh, and a bushel of raspberries. Oh, of course they got me. They didn't even check me. Oh, got me again. Oh well. Okay, we still need some more deer though. Alright, we'll find any over that way. Ooh, more raspberries. There's some necks down there. No deer. spores up here like crazy. Just use some more cooked meat. All the scraps aren't bad. Man, I heard a deer. Nice. Two more hide. It's too foggy to see and hear them. Definitely can't see them. A new friend. Oh, my portal's still here. There it is. Honestly. There you go. Okay, so I need some more coal. Five thistle. Might as well start getting these ready now. Any more deer around this area? Don't hear any, don't see any. Alright, I'll get the poison resist made, or the base of it. I'll go ferment it for a few days. And then by the time we actually need it, it should be ready. Awesome. So it's just a minor one, I'm not gonna do it, but something. Oh, I probably burnt my meat. Definitely. Always need some more coal, right? Oops. Quickly fix everything. Tons of boar, which is not a bad thing, but I need the deer. We got it. All right. That's pretty awesome. Let's start sailing. A workbench somewhere. Yes. I could honestly use the car for the rest of the game and be absolutely happy. Unless I destroy it on a rock that I don't see. Rude. woods. There's some black forest, that's exciting. And we're getting close to the elders, of course it's gonna have black forest, but there's also the chance of a merchant. Crypts over there. Our angry tree boys over there. Another crypt over there. Jeez. Where'd that one be, bro? Oh, can there can be our third ancient seed. Right, I think, we'll keep serpentining for no reason. Decide to hit rocks. I think I see where we're gonna dock. They just don't want to let me get set up, do they? I don't want him destroying my stuff. What happened last time? I missed all my berries. goodness, seeing that tin over here is ridiculous. Oh my goodness. That was crazy. Let's okay. And this wasn't the place to set up. It's supposed to be a temporary respite, but we can hit it. To leave the boat in one place, put my portal down in another. Let's see if we can blitzkrieg these guys. And I get they already know that we're coming in, but stuck in like a run jump animation, but at least I recovered my HP or my stamina. Let's go see what we'll be dealing with later for the elder. Troll key right outside, that explains the troll that we just fought. I don't know, right outside is a great B-side. Alright, well, went over the elder is. We should explore a little bit more of this area. Blueberries would be good. Just see what else exactly is around here. Would be super great to find the merchant, especially before heading towards the swamps, but it's only one of the many places he could be. Exploring a new Blackforest, Jeez, I apologize for that. You know that we already got roots coming out. He doesn't see me. And, of course, did I mark my teleporter location? No. By the water. It's somewhere this way. Take that off. Can't be this way because I'm finding things I didn't find before. Definitely not this way. Kinda getting distracted. And the deer came back. Amount of one stars I found, I can't tell if I'm lucky or unlucky. PNB. I should try to use the crafting station. But I also should have been trying to walk through a portal by pressing E. There we go. Those are looking good. Try to make some more carrot soup before I go. Alright, so 7. Nope, I got that. We have carrots first. No, that's too close. Guaranteed. Oh no, wow. Okay. Maybe the seeds have a different. Can't keep those. Ah. That's gonna look great. That's gonna be healthy. Do it. Make some more coal. Stop playing soon and get ready for work. But, oh my goodness, I have no food. Well, there's nothing here to attack me. Like a troll. One shot and I'd be dead. Alright. I clicked the wrong button. Why not? Let's go explore this way. We're still recovering, Hill. Jeez. I don't need to go in here right now, but mark it. Here to check to see if there's a chest over there. There is a chest over here. Alright. Wouldn't mind trying to fish a bit. Never done it. That's getting a rod and bait after power belt. Mushroom. Carrots. Huh. Let's go with the entrance. Thank you.
Another troll king.
Wow.
This black forest has everything, even maybe, oh, a mountain. It has a mountain. Thought I was actually gonna ask for, mind you. I wanted to say merchant. It's lucky yes to get a merchant, at least not on this side. I think he noticed. He's just gonna stand there for us. That's A-okay with me. I have to make more arrows before I fit the altar now. I was gonna say only two troll hide. It's an anomaly. Alright, I'm not saying I have to find the merchant prior to doing the altar. It just would have been nice. There's a lot more black to explore. Oh, that's right. That's a lot of mountain. Okay. Even though it's a bit of a jog, we're gonna head back towards Elder. Thank you.
Might as well use it at some point. And then we will log out. Goodness, another one. Just in case the 10 extra circling cores we have isn't enough. Which, you know what, it might not be. And they're always good for money. Now, even though we have some armor, I don't want to run into a wolf right away. At least being caught off guard. Let's just, keep just skirting the line. Much more carrots, thistle. We're gonna have to go back and empty our bags again before this is all done. Goodness, another one. Even though there's no actual correlation between the two, the amount of burial crypts here would have been really nice to find the merchant. Just because I'm sure I could pay off whatever he's looking for. Actually, meadow over here. We have base number 2. Got sidetracked again. Forgot we're actually using Ecthyr to run back. Is running out. We've already found that one. And there's another troll. Try to avoid them, that's tin. I can't bring that back through the portal, so. Oh my goodness, all right. That has been quite the adventure so far. I think next time we will try to tackle the Elder. It's just a matter of what we do to prep before that. All right. I'm running out of space for everything. Another 21 is really good. Seeds. Nowhere for seeds. Toss them in there. Money. Alright. Well, that's where we'll walk off. I hope you guys are enjoying the hardcore adventure so far. Any suggestions, feel free to leave them below. And have a great day.